Hello there, we're back again with our usual tutorials on staircase renovation. In this video we're going to show you how to renovate the base rail and handrail of your staircase. Let's begin. The first thing you will need to know is the angle of your staircase. This will help when you are cutting your base rail and handrail. Keep in mind that if your newel posts and newel bases are the same thickness, then these measurements will be almost the same for base rail and handrail. To find this angle, we are just going to use a sliding bevel. Mark it on our base rail and cut it. After cutting your base rail to the correct angle at the bottom of your stairs, put it in place, resting it on top of the string, then line it up at the top, mark it, and cut it to length. Before fitting our base rail in place, there are two things we need to do. First, we measure the length of the base rail, as we will be using this measurement when installing our spindles in the next tutorial. Check it out. Second, we mark our handrail for cutting using our base rail as a guide. Next, glue and screw your base rail in place, taking care to center it on the new bases and the string. To install the handrail, we need to take into account the minimum legal height requirement. That is 900 millimeters from the pitch line up to the newel post. Using an offcut of your handrail, place it at the 900 millimeters mark you just made and draw a line on the inside of the handrail. This line will be the height at which you will install your spindles. Drill a hole through the newel post about halfway between the 900mm mark and the height of your spindle. To cover our fixings, we are going to be using one of our bolt covers. This requires a 16mm diameter hole in the newel post. To help hold the handrail in place, we are going to clamp a spindle to each newel post. Begin by cutting the spindle at the angle of your stairs. Place it firmly into the base rail. Mark it and cut it. It's now time to cut the handrail to length using the pencil lines we drew earlier as a guide from the base rail. Make these cuts a few millimeters long so you can fine tune them later if required. Whenever you're happy with how your handrail fits, go ahead and install it. Glue it and fix it in place. Finish up by adding a delightful touch to your newel post, the bolt cover. There you are, you've just finished installing your handrail and base rail. Next time we will finish up this staircase renovation project by installing our spindles. Don't miss it.
I went to the zoo the other day. There was only one dog in it. It was a shih tzu. There was two fish in the tank. One says to the other, "How do you drive this thing?"
Did I get it?